So giving lots of money going out right now, I see. That's good.
Absolutely.
Hey.
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 Everybody?
I'm Carol Thalimer.
Carol.
I was the president last year.
Danyel Thompson.
Danyel.
Nice to meet you.
Carol.
Nice
to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
We don't get any reflection.
Oh, you can tell.
We got a photographer.
I was expecting Shelly.
Huh? Oh, we got a photographer.
Oh, this is the actual check that you can put in the bank.
Thank you.
This is
very
the publicity
much.
Check. So they get you in the middle.
They kill me either here
or somewhere.
And you're hot.
Huh?
Are you hot?
And they told me to keep this down low.
Okay.
Yeah,
how are you doing?
Everybody wants to pull it up.
Maybe we should
here.
Put Bob in the middle.
Let's do that.
Put
the boy in the middle.
Put the guy here.
Yeah.
All
right. Kayron, I'm sorry.
Kayron, are you there?
It's okay.
Okay.
Can you get us all?
What we'd like to do is just kind of introduce ourselves first.
Danyel Thompson.
Okay.
Rose Burton.
And you are the
executive director of HomeStretch.
Okay.
Bob Hagan, I'm the president of HomeStretch.
Okay. Julian, Tomesh, I'm the president of Roswell Women's Club.
Carol Thalimer, last year's president.
And Karen Bearden, I was the chair of the nonprofit review committee.
It gives us great pleasure to be able to provide this check on these funds for you this year. We hope that it gets stretched and used in many good ways. And we are confident it is, and we are very, very proud of you for what you do in this community.
I will say we're so thankful. Thank you, because we really need it. You know, it's tough times. Thank you, Karen. And we need every little bit, and every little bit helps. And
okay.
HomeStretch will continue to do good things.
Yeah, and we appreciate the partnership, even beyond the funding, which is so important. But the fact that you volunteer with us to the extent that you do, mentoring and with life skills, it's just, it helps make possible what we try to do. So.
Do you want to share a little bit what the grant might be used for?
Okay, Joan would know that. Joan wrote it. Joan would know that. But I believe that it goes toward, I know this, unit sponsorship, because you sponsor one of our units for the family, and you mentor the family in the unit. So it helps underwrite the cost of serving that family in the program.
Okay.
So,
thank you.
Great.
Are we good?
You want another one, Jim?
Okay.
Yeah, face is nice.
Okay, face is nice over there for a moment. Nydia, we said?
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah,
okay,
thank you.
Nice to meet you.